Hello everyone, this is the capacitive water level sensor produced by EPT company. The main function of it is to detect water level changing status. It doesn't need to contact with water. I press it to the surface of the water tank and it can work. We installed it under the water tank. Now there is no water. I'll show you how it works. Without water, the signal light is off. I fill in some water. The signal light is on. I dump it. The signal light is off. Come back, light is on. So this is how it works. It has very good sensitivity.